We're outside on the weather patio where there's just a few inches of snow, but before the weekend is over, we'll be measuring the snow in feet. We'll have your full storm coverage tonight at 10.
Gracias por juntarnos. En este momento hace 34 grados en Detroit, 27 en Chicago y 30 grados en Kalamazoo.
Right now at the top of the hour is 33 degrees outside, cooler off towards the north, 31 degrees in Troy, and off towards the west even cooler and colder, 27 degrees in Chicago, 23 in Minneapolis at this hour. Off towards the north you can see a few flurries, but no precipitation in our area for tonight. Clearing skies tonight, and the low will drop off to 24 degrees. Tomorrow we will have abundant sunshine, so you can expect that high to reach 41 degrees, and by Wednesday we'll reach a high of 51 degrees with a chance of showers, and by Wednesday cooling off again with a high of 38. We'll check your full 5-day forecast tonight at 10. Beautiful day out there today in the Detroit area. Right now we're still holding on to 59 degrees, a little bit cooler towards our north at 52 in Alpena and Marquette. As we look at the Sky Tracker radar, we can see some of these rain showers moving through our area. You can see maybe a few sprinkles in the Flint area, maybe in Port Huron. And this evening, those showers move out of the region. We can expect partly cloudy conditions and breezy and a little bit cool, lows dropping off into the 40s in the city and even cooler in the outlying areas, and a little bit breezy. We can expect these conditions to persist overnight, and we'll check your full 5-day forecast tonight at 10. We had a beautiful autumn day out there. Temperatures in the 60s and sunny, but tonight temperatures will drop off as the sun sets. A frost advisory covers the entire viewing area. Right now, 56 degrees and partly sunny still at the airport and throughout the region. 54 degrees in Monroe, 57 in Adrian. And as we look at the radar, you can see nice conditions throughout the state of Michigan, but as we look at the northeast, Boston and upstate New York sucked in with rain and winds, but that'll stay off towards the east coast. Tonight, temperatures dropping off to 39 in the city, a little bit cooler in outlying areas, and a few clouds and patchy frost. But tomorrow, we'll warm back up into the 60s, 64 for a high, and lots of sun. As we look at the 5-day forecast, our next best chance of rain will be on Monday with a high of 55, so you might want to keep the umbrella handy. We'll look at your 5-day forecast once again at 10 o'clock.